holds it. Fires it cross-court. Hubs in the corner. A wide-open three is good. Tennessee really spreading the floor. Bachman, top of the key. A three is good. Carrera inside gets the rebound and sets it up. Throws it outside. Stolen away by Bachman. Gets away from Thornwell. Goes in for the layup. Good. What a play by Bachman. Breaks it to front court. Gives to Armani Moore. Back to Bachman. Left corner. A three on the way. Good. Making 23-16 South Carolina. Phillips pulls up, 15-footer, good. Phillips drives hard, puts it off the glass and scores. Carolina leads, 10.5 minutes to go. Phillips pulls up top of the key, fires a three and nails it. There's Armani Moore trying to penetrate, can't get to Hub, swings it off left side. Bachman's got an open three and hits again. Armani Moore pulls up a 10-foot shot. It's good. High arching shot. Moore dribbles to the top of the key. Left wing Bachman. He's going to take this one and make it. Woodson chasing down the rebound. Saves it. And saves it to Schofield. Schofield gives to Armani Moore. Drives and lays it off the glass. Good. They get the ball to Woodson. Top of the key. Now to Phillips. Back to Woodson. He's going to take a long jump shot outside. And he hits it. That's his first Tennessee basket. Left side. Armani Moore in the lane. Schofield turns from 10. Fires. It rattles in. Here's an upcourt pass to Phillips. Knife in. Kicks it out. Schofield. Three on the way. Is good. Tennessee mounting a charge. Armani Moore thought about a three. Now he drives. Pulls up. Fires a 15-footer. Good. Phillips. Head fake. Drives. Pulls up. Little 10-foot shot. Floater. Good. Tennessee with the ball. Phillips has it. Bachman hits a jump shot from the right side. That's a three. That Phillips turns, fires a long three. Good from way out front. As Carolina pulls away late and eventually go on to beat the Tennessee Volunteers tonight, 84-58 here in Columbia.